E, named E slash I, slash, plural EES, is the fifth letter and the second vowel in the modern English alphabet and the ISO basic Latin alphabet. It is the most commonly used letter in many languages, including Czech, Danish, Dutch, English, French, German, Hungarian, Latin, Latvian, Norwegian, Spanish, and Swedish. History. Egyptian hieroglyph Q. Phoenician He. Etruscan E. Greek Epsilon. Roman slash Cyrillic E. The Latin letter E differs little from its source, the Greek letter Epsilon. This in turn comes from the Semitic letter He, which has been suggested to have started as a praying or calling human figure, Hillel Jubilation, and was probably based on a similar Egyptian hieroglyph that indicated a different pronunciation. In Semitic, the letter represented slash H slash, and slash E slash in foreign words. In Greek, he became the letter epsilon, used to represent slash E slash. The various forms of the old italic script and the Latin alphabet followed this usage. Use in writing systems. Pronunciation of the name of the letter, E. In European languages. English. Although Middle English spelling used, E. To represent long and short slash E slash, the great vowel shift changed long slash E, slash, as in me or be, to slash I, slash while short slash. Slash, as in met or bed, remained a mid-vowel. In other cases, the letter is silent, generally at the end of words. Other languages. In the orthography of many languages it represents either or some variation, such as a nasalized version, of these sounds, often with diacritics, as e e e e e e e e e e, to indicate contrasts. Less commonly, as in French, German, or Sonic, e represents a mid-central vowel slash, slash. Digraphs with e are common to indicate either diphthongs or monophthongs, such as ea or ee. For slash I, slash or slash e, slash in English, ei. For slash a, slash in German, and eu. For slash o slash in French or slash, slash in German. Other systems. The International Phonetic Alphabet uses e for the close mid-front unrounded vowel or the mid-front unrounded vowel. Most common letter. E is the most common, or highest frequency, letter in the English alphabet, starting off the typographer's phrase A Tao and Schrode Lu, and several other European languages, which has implications in both cryptography and data compression. In the story The Gold Bug by Edgar Allan Poe, a character figures out a random character code by remembering that the most used letter in English is E. This makes it a hard and popular letter to use when writing lipograms. Ernest Vincent Wright S. Gadsby, 1939, is considered a dreadful novel, and supposedly at least part of Wright's narrative issues were caused by language limitations imposed by the lack of E. Both Georges Perec's novel A Void, La Disparition, 1969, and its English translation by Gilbert Adair omit E and are considered better works. Related characters. Descendants and related characters in the Latin alphabet. E with diacritics, EE. EEE. E. 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 And NBSP, E with notches used in the Swedish dialect alphabet. And NBSP, Latin AE ligature. And NBSP, Latin OE ligature. The umlaut diacritic. Used above a vowel letter in German and other languages to indicate a fronted or front vowel, this sign originated as a superscript E. Phonetic alphabet symbols related to E. The International Phonetic Alphabet only uses lowercase, but uppercase forms are used in some other writing systems. And NBSP, Latin letter epsilon slash open E, which represents an open mid-front unrounded vowel in the IPA. And NBSP, epsilon slash open E with ret reflex hook. End NBSP, Latin letter reversed epsilon slash open E, which represents an open mid-central unrounded vowel in the IPA. End NBSP, Latin small letter reversed epsilon slash open E with hook, which represents a rhoticized open mid-central vowel in the IPA. End NBSP, reversed epsilon slash open E with ret reflex hook. End NBSP, modifier letter small reversed epsilon slash open E. End NBSP, Latin small letter closed reversed open E, which represents an open mid-central rounded vowel in IPA, shown as, on the 1993 IPA chart. End NBSP, Latin letter schwa, which represents a mid-central vowel in the IPA. End NBSP, Latin letter turned E, which is used in the writing systems of some African languages. End NBSP, Latin letter reversed E, which represents a close mid-central unrounded vowel in the IPA. The Uralic phonetic alphabet uses various forms of E and epsilon slash open E. MW parser output. Monospaced U plus 1D07. MW parser output. Small caps Latin letter small capital E. U plus 1D08. Latin small letter turned open E. U plus 1D31. Modifier letter capital E. U plus 1D32. Modifier letter capital reversed E. U plus 1D49. Modifier letter small E. U plus 1D4B. Modifier letter small open E. U plus 1D4C. Modifier letter small turned open E. U plus 2C7B. Latin letter small capital turned E. End NBSP, subscript small E is used in Indo-European studies. Tuthanista phonetic transcription system symbols related to E. U and ab 32. Latin small letter black letter E. U and ab 33. Latin small letter barred E. U and ab 34. Latin small letter E with flourish. Ancestors and siblings in other alphabets. End NBSP, Semitic letter he, letter, from which the following symbols originally derive. End NBSP, Greek letter epsilon, from which the following symbols originally derive. End NBSP, Cyrillic letter yet. End NBSP, Ukrainian yet. End NBSP, Cyrillic letter E. MW parser output. Script Coptic. End NBSP, Coptic letter EI. End NBSP, Old Italic E, which is the ancestor of modern Latin E. MW parser output. Script Runic. End NBSP, Runic letter Ewaz, which is possibly a descendant of Old Italic E. MW parser output. Script Gothic. End NBSP, Gothic letter E's. Derived signs, symbols, and abbreviations. Euro and NBSP, Euro sign. End NBSP, estimated sign, used on pre-packaged goods for sale within the European Union. E and NBSP, the symbol for the elementary charge, the electric charge carried by a single proton. End NBSP, existential quantifier in predicate logic. End NBSP, the symbol for set membership in set theory. End NBSP, the base of the natural logarithm. End NBSP, the Euler-Mascheroni constant. Computing codes. Character. Unicode name. Latin capital letter E. End NBSP, Latin small letter E. Encodings. Decimal. Hex. Decimal. Hex. Unicode. 69. U plus 0045. 101. U plus 0065. UTF 8. 69. 45. 101. 65. Numeric character reference. End AMP, number 69. End AMP, number X45. End AMP, number 101. End AMP, number X65. Ebcetic family. 197. C5. 133. 85. ASCII 1. 69. 45. 101. 65. 1 also for encodings based on ASCII, including the DOS, Windows, ISO 8859 and Macintosh families of encodings. Other representations. NATO phonetic. Morse code. Echo. Signal flag. Flag semaphore. American manual alphabet, ASL fingerspelling. Braille dots 15. In British Sign Language, BSL, the letter E is signed by extending the index finger of the right hand touching the tip of index on the left hand, with all fingers of left hand open.